When I drop a plate, I sweep the shards of glass into the trash. When I pop an E-string, I can change a new one in a flash. But when you break, I'm stuck without a clue. I never learned to fix a thing like you. When the server's down, the pseudo has been rebooted in a shell. When the market tanks, you call your broker, tell him sell, sell, sell.
We need to find a vehicle, we need to find weapons, and then we need to find fucking jobs.
I don't know what to do. I never learned to fix a thing like you.
Josh.
Sold him a gun, never brought him to the police. What kind of freaking bullshit is that?
Son of a bitch.
What? Hey, Josh, you fucking piece of shit. Where the fuck are you? I'm gonna freaking slit your throat and bathe in your blood.
Wait, I got it. I have an idea. We'll set up a sting.
What is it, Frank?
If you guys hide in that building, I'll call him and ask him if I can buy one of his guns.
All right.
Oh, okay.
Hide amongst the buildings.
What's the plan afterwards? Are we just to surround him until he can't escape and...
Get him down here.
Beat the shit out of that motherfucker. Jake! Jake! Psst! Jake!
Jake Redfield.
Jake! Where is Josh? Jake, goddammit. Wait.
There he is!
Josh, son of a bitch!
There he is!
Get the fuck down there! Josh, son of a bitch!
He's in one of the buildings, let's go! Get over
you
here!
You son of a bitch! You sold my friend the gun, and then fucking report him to the police! Run away!
Fucking come
here! Get over here, Josh!
Fucking come here!
Just got a few questions for ya.
Get over here, Josh, come on! Jake! Jake!
Josh,
pursue this man! Jake! Pursue this man! Get the fuck back here, Josh.
Officers, help me!
Hey, you guys.
Gentlemen,
follow this
gentlemen,
man.
Pursue this man.
To give us
pursue
slip.
This man.
No, don't
pursue this man.
Don't touch me.
Josh, if you lay down on the
no,
ground
please.
Right now, I promise
please.
You're not to break
nine people
death.
Chasing them in down there. Go, go, go.
Fuck on the ground, Josh.
Help me! Help me!
Get over here, Josh.
Officers,
get
officers,
over
stop
here.
This man. Stop
help
this man, officer.
Get him, boy. Get him, boy.
He can't.
He's selling illegal weapons. He's selling illegal weapons.
Josh is selling illegal weapons, officers. Pursue this man.
Josh, give me that cocaine. Josh, give me that coke. Josh, give me that
Josh,
coke.
Give me your kidneys.
Josh.
I got Kenyan blood in me. You can't run for long. Where is he? I'm so confused.
He's down here.
I need help.
He's selling illegal weapons.
Officer, stop this man.
Donators,
Josh,
stuff.
What do you mean? This is legal.
Josh,
stop
this man.
Help me!
Stop
him.
Stop Josh.
He's selling illegal weapons.
He's selling illegal weapons. There we go.
Yeah, that's right,
Josh. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna bring
that's
it to
right.
Right. Right.
Feel the punishment.
Bring him in for questioning.
Just get away from
feel the punishment. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Right, Josh. Oh, yes.
Back away from the gates. If you enter
oh, no,
gates,
don't worry,
you will be
I'll let you do all you need to do. Yeah, that's right, Josh. Suck a dick and die.
Oh, yeah, Frank, we still, arrangement.
What?
Stop, bro.
I thought we were gonna go get some cocaine. We could have a little party.
That's true. Give me one moment.
Can I retrieve drugs with you guys?
Of course.
That would be amazing.
Yes, let's get some drugs.
Hi
guys,
I'm
that
back.
Together.
I win.
Hi guys. Josh, you're a piece of shit. Josh,
are you serious? Are you serious right now?
Go hurt yourself. Josh.
Isn't there anything that
Josh.
Can carry more?
I will not be
well,
harassed.
I'm going to molest your entire family and claim dominance.
Get him.
No, let's do better and run him over.
Corner him. Corner him.
Let's get the cars and run him over.
Oh no!
Yeah. Did I just
officer,
hear a
this man is harassing us. Yes, he's running me over. I want him arrested.
I'm sorry. I have to... hey, Josh, hold on one second. I have to say, Crawdaddy, that I just heard you utter a death threat of running him over in a vehicle. I see you are running around
cool,
naked in our fine city.
I can... What the fuck? Officer?
Oh my god!
What just happened?
He wasn't with us. He was not with us.
He was not with us.
Hey,
never seen that man in my life.
I have no idea. We don't know what just happened.
Maybe we should go. Maybe we should leave this place.
Yeah, so how about
that
vehicle,
guys?
Should we call someone?
Yeah, let's go get some cars.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Cars.
I think he thinks that I just killed him.
Call 911.
Officer, let me just square this away. I didn't do anything. Josh walked up to him and he just died.
So are you like dead or something, or what's the deal here?
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Hey, yeah.
He looked pretty dead to me.
Hey, it's
let's
Jesse Pinkman.
Looks like
he
got
now
shot in the head.
Cocaine.
Jesse Pinkman.
Okay, guys, so how about that vehicle, huh? Alright, real quick, everyone stop. How much money does everyone have? Because if you guys are going to be getting a truck,
$500.
Who's this?
Excuse me.
Is that Mars?
Excuse me, sir.
Mars?
Fucking Mars, isn't it?
Looks like him.
Sir, I have a question.
Get out of the car, Mars.
Oh, he gave me keys.
We need you to exit the vehicle.
Oh, Mars, you're awesome.
Mars?
Don't mind if...
Mars, could you tell us?
Yo, you guys enjoy the ride, alright guys? Be careful. It's very fast.
Alright. Oh my god, mother of god.
No! Why?
Don't shoot him! Don't shoot him! Why did you do that? Why did you shoot him?
What is happening?
Why you gotta be like
that? What is going on right now? Officer, what are you
happening?
Doing?
Officer?
He's given the car.
Get out of the vehicle,
officer.
Bro.
What the fuck?
Officer, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Frank is innocent. We were just given this vehicle.
He just gave me the keys. What are you doing?
What is happening? Josh! Josh!
What the Josh! You
really?
Beat this shit!
We need to find a vehicle, we need to find weapons, and then we need to find fucking Josh.
Dimitri, you're going to purchase a vehicle.
Give me the money.
Are we robbing the bank or some shit?
No, no, no.
What?
We're going to whoop a guy named Josh.
Yeah, it's all about Josh.
Yeah. Invite me to the gang.
There is no
gang.
We're
not in a gang. We're a ragtag group of illegal Mexicans.
Fuck yeah.
We're not illegal.
Yeah, fuck yeah, Justin. Yeah, okay. So wait, are we renting a vehicle or purchasing one?
Here, I'll head. You guys want me to go to the Rebel Outpost? Or do you want me to go to a gun store?
Alright.
Will we be welcome there with open arms?
First. Here, let's go to Rebel Outpost. They have better guns.
Let's
the only thing is, once we spank Josh, then we can go get cocaine.
Yes.
Yeah?
Where's the Rebel Outpost?
Oh
Rebel Outpost.
Here we go.
Where is it? I can't find it. My map skills are not very good.
Try to set the GPS,
oh, no.
Officers. Give us a second. Oh my god.
Okay, everyone.
Just got a fucking car.
Officer, please. We were just marking our GPS.
Okay, stop.
Okay. Make sure you don't sit in the middle of the road while you're marking the GPS, alright?
Oh my
fuck
god.
Yourself,
I apologize,
Lemon.
Officer. Won't happen again. And by the way, that is some lovely skin you're wearing, alright? Take care now.
Jesse, get in the car.
Did someone just say to go to the
gun
store?
Get in the car.
Hello, fine gentleman.
Looking to kill him.
Why are we out of the car again?
No!
The police are back!
Police are back!
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Who are they after? They're after the...
Justin,
the random guy on the street.
No! Oh, he died!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he's dead.
He died!
Who was that? Oh, Justin.
Nice knowing you, Justin. It's been a good 5 minutes.
The fuck is
there,
Justin
I parked
doing?
It. Gosh.
Alright, let's go.
Ninja?
Who the fuck is Ninja?
Ninja, what are you doing? Jesse, we can see what you're typing.
Jesse, get in the car. Get in the car.
No,
don't leave Frank. Don't leave Frank.
No, not Frank.
Wait.
Ninja.
Who's driving?
It's fucking Ninja.
Ninja, get out of the fucking car.
Are we being outgassed right now?
I think we are.
Understand what you've just done, Ninja.
Don't know who you're dealing with right now. This is very dangerous.
Ninja, take us to the rebel headquarters. We need guns. So we can shoot you.
Ninja, don't do anything stupid now, okay?
Ninja, this is a huge mistake.
You have
this decision could change your life.
You old enough to drive, Ninja?
Somebody call the police!
we were so close!
Call the police.
What are you doing? It's gonna be okay.
I don't want it to be like this.
Where is he
taking us? Oh god!
What is going on?
What the hell is the meaning of this? Where are you going, Ninja?
Sweet mother of God.
I'm glad he's gone.
Oh god, apparently the police have been notified and they are also on their way.
Yeah, stop beeping, Dimitri!
Officers, is my sugar daddy there? The sugar daddy in the back, huh? Maybe one of you fine gentlemen have a toolkit.
What's going on?
Sugar daddy! Oh, you're here!
Oh, the guns aren't necessary. The guns are not necessary.
We
were kidnapped.
They stole our car, crashed, and lost it.
By Ninja. He died. He just dropped dead.
Hold on. Everyone needs to shut up and TeamSpeak. Alright, what's going on?
Ninja? We were all in the car trying to get everyone to go, and then Ninja jumped in the driver's seat and just started driving. And then he crashed.
Guys, stop talking TeamSpeak. I can't hear
these
guys.
Our tires are pretty broke, alright, as you can see.
Alright, you're going to have to repeat that. Guys, keep talking to TeamSpeak. Repeat it one more time, please.
Well, as you can see, our tires are fucked, and we were all trying to get in this truck here, and Ninja jumped in the driver's seat and just drove off, held us captive, would not stop, and then he crashed, and then he just wouldn't leave us alone, and then he dropped dead. I'm assuming he had a stroke.
Stop the hatchback.
That's our friends.
The hatchback is our friend.
Okay.
Hey, what's up?
All right.
I believe so. Yes, Frank!
Hey, do you guys want us to impound your vehicle then?
No,
you just fix the tires.
Repair it.
Alright, we have an officer repairing it then.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I love you,
his name was Ninja, correct?
Yes,
his name was Ninja.
These officers are great.
Yeah.
These are awesome. Your buddy's good at driving.
Now, Frank, get in.
Thank you. Wait for us to catch up to you real quick.
Why is Dimitri driving?
Is that a problem? Oh boy. Oh god! Oh god!
No!
Oh god!
Good gosh, these rocks. You could pick up with so many of them and throw them at Josh.
If only. We could make rock clubs and beat him to death.
The only problem is, if we take down Josh, one of us has to go down.
That's fine. I don't mind.
Alright. I don't have organs, so I can't worry about much.
Aw. No.
Wait.
No.
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 It's 2.3 kilometers this way. We go.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, let's go.
Right, well, let's see how much APVs are.
right. We could buy two of those.
To rent the ATVs, it should only be like $600 or $800.
Yep.
Hello, peoples. How are you doing today? Are you all okay? Are you okay, peoples?
We're doing pretty good. I think we're good, yeah.
Go on then, be gone. Be gone. Oh my god, have you seriously just ran that man over? How dare
oh
you
my
run
god.
That man over?
Drive!
Motherfuckers, you just all got
get us out of here.
Go, be gone. Be gone. Be gone. Go.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh no, going the right way, going the right way. Okay. I got this. I can do this. He's what?
Whoa. Whoa.
Sorry!
Oh god.
We go!
Oh god.
Oh. Get it, Dimitri.
This is it.
We did it!
Be welcomed with open arms.
Okay.
Oh boy, who are those guys? Oh god.
We did it! We made it! We finally
don't shoot,
made it!
Don't shoot, please! Oh. Don't shoot!
Hello!
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 Come so far. Good to see you, man.
I know, I have a skin pigmentation problem. Don't make me feel self-conscious. Friend Nathan, all right?
So boys,
someone flip him some speed.
We are here because we need firepower to stop a man named Josh.
How much are you willing to pay us?
Well, I don't know about me because I'm completely broke.
Yeah.
We spent all of our money trying to get here, you see.
Yeah. We could possibly exchange for services of some form. Maybe there's someone you need taken care of.
Josh is a menace, and he needs to be put down. We wouldn't have
we
traveled
be able
all
to
this
work
way
this?
To contact you.
A lot of lives are counting on this.
How about this? You go find him, you text one of us, and we'll be there.
Okay.
Plan. Okay.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Good with that.
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah.
So,
this couldn't have gone better.
I agree with that.
Well, so should we just head on out and go get Josh then, huh?
Let's get fucking Josh.
So.
Alright, seriously thought we were gonna die right then. I don't know about you guys.
I just got a message. Check your ATV. Oh, hello.
Oh my god.
They gave us a gun with ammo.
Wow, we gotta thank them.
Oh my god.
Crawdaddy. The only problem is, Dimitri, whoever takes the shot, we'll have problems.
For the love of... Don't let me shoot. I'm... Oh, my God. Don't let me shoot.
I will take the shot.
You have to kill him. It's all down to you. This is it, Dimitri.
I can do this.
I know you can.
That's why I was put on this earth. What did Josh do to us again? Oh...
So, the plan is to get him into an alley. How are we going to lure him? We're going to have to try and trick him into it.
Yeah, we're going
to
have to
try
woo
and knock
him.
Me
sweet
out.
Talking somehow.
Can we, do you want to
try
and, come on, knock me out.
Oh!
Yep.
It worked.
You whoa.
Perfect.
Just give her a second, she'll get up. Give her about a minute. Dimitri.
Mm-hmm.
Dimitri.
Yeah, right here.
Look.
I know. I don't know what to do.
Just wait.
Don't know what to do about what?
Oh man, what's going on here?
Yo, what's Jason doing?
Jason,
what are you doing? Jason? Jason is my personal security guard. He's allowed to have that weapon.
Money.
I pay
for
it.
The freak wants money.
Oh, you want money? Get on my knees and suck my dick and I might give you a dollar.
Oh.
Are you retarded?
Wow.
Jesus Christ, Josh.
What the fuck are you gonna do about it, Jason?
You wanna go?
Shut up, I'll freaking cut your throat.
You guys tripping?
Oh, where do you think you're going?
Just clear out here, Jason. There's just gonna be a bunch of trolls.
Well, Daddy, Frank, guys.
Hey. Hey, no, we're not trolling. He tased me for no reason.
Jason, guys.
No! Jesus Christ.
Please don't.
Oh my God, don't die. Fucking crazy civilian.
Hey, can you arrest this guy, Jason? He tased me for no reason.
He's a higher rank than me. So we got a game plan. There's a lot of people going on right now.
Yep. We do.
Josh actually needs that bodyguard.
Yeah, well, we can have
that.
Oh, shit.
Back up, bro.
I'll pay you.
Josh, make sure you escort you out of here.
That's not
the
Josh from
Dimitri?
Yep.
Now.
Yep.
Is
this
every time you're gonna do it?
Oh God.
Make it count.
He's totally exposed.
Who pay who?
Make sure he's not moving.
You pay Juan.
I just joined this.
Can we run? Can we run?
Run.
Oh shit. Run. Oh God.
Oh Jesus.
Dimitri! We lose Dimitri!
I'm here!
Dimitri.
I'm behind the door!
Dimitri! What?
I'm in the house!
Oh, jeez!
Oh,
shut the door!
Dude, nice shot!
Dude, that was... Oh.
Good shit, Dimitri!
Dude, holy shit!
That was Hitman Pro level!
How the fuck did we get away?
I have no idea. That guy was right behind us.
I know. I ran into the police truck.
Same.
Still can't believe that all that protection around him and we got one cop car coming after us. And then, nothing.
We did it. We fucking did it.
Yeah, we gotta let Modern know. Oh, all that work finally paid. Oh, shh. All that work finally paid off.
We need a boat. We need to get out of here.
Like I said, I think you can go to the docks. Did you guys buy or rent a boat?
We bought it off of someone.
Oh, Jesus.
Fuck it, just go buy the boat.
We gotta, well, yeah, we gotta buy the
just
boat.
Go buy the boat. We need to finish this.
It's too
end
late
this chapter.
Okay.
Oh my god. It was Frank and Dimitri, it wasn't police. Boat should be over here. Over here. Right here. Here it is.
What the fuck do I do with the money?
Let's end this chapter.
I didn't want to take your honor away. You're just another toy to me, discarded prey. Shiver like an earthquake shaking your heart.